Very, very excited.
Now, how do you expect things to be different this season as opposed to last?
Well, this year, this is the coach's second year being with us, so we're very familiar with the coaches now. It's their second year, so we know what they expect from us. We know what we need to do to get better, and we just got familiar with the coaches, so it's like we are buying into what the coaches are telling us to do, so it's going to be a very good year this year.
Talk about how your role will change this season.
Well, my role, this being my last year, and I'm probably one of the only seniors on defense, I got to be very, very motivational because I know what to do and I have to motivate everybody else and pick them up, and everybody's going to be looking forward to me making plays and picking them up and helping them out.